Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, again I'm gonna be shooting a Nykaa haul video. So without wasting any time, let's get started.
This was the package that I received.
The first thing that I ordered is the Nykaa Wonderlust French Lavender Body Lotion. This is how it looks. And yeah, it comes with a pump. At first I thought that I received a broken one, but it was not broken. It was like kept that way so that no leakage is there in your package. So yeah, don't think that it is broken, but it's a very nice product. In just one pump, you receive less quantity, which is like the best thing. Like in one pump, you will receive very less quantity and it is really good. The next thing that I ordered is these three Garnier sheet masks. All the three that I ordered are charcoal one, because you all know that charcoal is so good for your skin. So yeah, charcoal. Okay, so the next thing that I ordered is the Tulips cotton pads. You must have seen in my previous Nykaa haul video that I had ordered, and they were so good to remove my makeup. After removing makeup also, while sleeping, when you apply toner and all, for that also it is the best thing. And yeah, I was out of them, so I wanted to order more of these. So I definitely recommend you all to use these to remove your makeup and all, because it's the best. And it is like very cheap also, so you should go for it. The next thing that I ordered is the Mamaearth Vitamin C Face Toner with Vitamin C and Cucumber. Toner is very important to, you know, after removing your makeup, you have to apply toner. I never used to apply toner, cleansers and all in the start, but when I started applying, I can see the difference in my skin. So yeah, toner is very important, especially before going to sleep. You should apply it so the next day your skin will glow. You can even use rose water as a toner, but I ordered this one and it has vitamin C, so why not. The next thing that I ordered is the Mamaearth Upton, I'm very bad at names, Upton face mask with saffron, turmeric and apricot oil. So for skin lightening and brightening, it is a mask, and you also get this scoop type of thing to apply. Let me open it and show you. It has a great quantity inside it. So 1 minute. This is how it looks, and it has so much quantity, and I can smell turmeric, and obviously turmeric is the best for your skin. So yeah, you should go for this mask. I got this free product, Mamaearth Aloe Vera Gel, for buying those two products. Like, there was an offer going on that if you buy any two products of Mamaearth, you will get this aloe vera gel free. And I thought that I will receive such small type of aloe vera gel, but it was such a big quantity. Like, I'm really very happy with this. And aloe vera gel is like the best thing for your skincare products. I have ordered only skincare products, like 99% skincare products, and like few 1% products from like. So yeah, the next product I bought is this Wow Skin Science Brightening Vitamin C Foaming Face Wash. So like, I have seen this a lot of times in like makeup videos. This way it is opened. Okay, this brush type of thing is there to remove your makeup. You have to just press it. I won't press it much, because it will waste. Oh, don't. Yeah, you can see. So yeah, if you press it, foam will appear and you can remove your makeup. There was some challenge going on with this to remove makeup within 30 seconds or something. So I'm gonna try that. The next thing that I ordered is the Jeva Activated Charcoal Peel-Off Mask with Argan Oil. So this is the mask. You have to take some amount and apply it wherever you need it, like wherever, around your nose or forehead or full face, it's up to you. So yeah, I think this one is better than those strips because you can apply it other than on your nose too. So actually I apply those strips on my nose and the leftover portion I apply this, so it helps a lot. After it is dried out, you have to peel it off and yeah, you're good to go. The next thing that I ordered is this hip hop nose strips. In the previous video also I had ordered these, so yeah, it contains 3 strips only, so I didn't use it like frequently. I used it like twice a week because there were only 3 strips. So yeah, I ordered one more box. So yeah, it is like you can apply that these nose strips and then the leftover portion with this Jeva Activated Charcoal Peel Off Mask. Yeah, I'm a great fan of charcoal, so like charcoal is the best for skin, like the best. After aloe vera gel, I totally will be choosing charcoal. And the last product for this video is the Maybelline New York the Hyper Curl Waterproof Mascara. And I wanted to compare this mascara with the Lash Sensational Mascara, and I will give this mascara the win because I just opened this one and just started applying and it gave so much volume in the start only, and I was like very impressed with this one, and it is quite cheaper than the Lash Sensational Mascara one. So I think that this one is like better than the Lash Sensational Mascara. It gives so much volume in just one stroke, so yeah, I think this one is more nicer than the Lash Sensational one. So yeah, and also in this I was getting an option that if I need a waterproof one or like non-waterproof one, so you can choose accordingly. Some people do not like it, like the waterproof one, because you know it is very hard to remove it. So yeah, if you guys need like non-waterproof one, they have that one also, so you should definitely buy that one. So yeah, that's it for today's video. If you like the video, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so that you will never miss any of the videos I will be posting every Monday.